There, there, buddy.
See? No one's scared anymore.
I don't know. I think it'd be pretty scary if he blew his nose. Yep, there it is.
But isn't it weird spying on people like this?
No. It's only weird if you make it weird.
See? There are some scary things out on Halloween night.
That's not what I meant.
Could you, not breathe directly into my mouth?
I'm sorry, it's just really hot in here. I'll just try it.
Hey!
Oh, sorry.
I don't mind.
Somewhere else.
Oh, I'm so excited! I've never been on a plane!
What's the view like? Maybe we should fly first class next time.
A secret agent must use every means at his disposal to achieve his objective. Stealth, intelligence,
tenacity, a British car,
you!
Grappling hooks,
binoculars,
wet wipes, comprehensive insurance.
Darwin!
It's all right. It's quite all right, really. We'll have all the time. Oh, you're down there.
Hold on, I'm coming!
Look, Bernice, that cat just flung a wig at us.
They say he crushes rivals underfoot.
Stretch department raised our foot.
Dare not look him in the eye.
He's sure to cut you down to size.
Hey, Rob. What you doing?
I'm kind of in the middle of something.
I see you got some scissors there. Well, I was going to ride my bike through some heavy traffic. It would be terrible if someone were to cut my brakes. Yep, that would be super dangerous if somebody did that. I'd be obliterated. I mean, there'd be nothing left of me. They'd have to use my dental records to figure out who I was. Yeah, it would be terrible if someone, you know, cut my brakes.
Never mind.
Rob?
Excuse me. I don't mind cutting your brakes.
But, weirdo.
Whatever.
Come on, we just have to go to the back of the cubicle and push up with our legs.
Okay, give me your arm.
We touch as little as possible, okay?
Why do you have to make everything so awkward?
Me?
You're the one who's haplessly awkward.
I am not hapless. I'm, like, totally hapful, man.
That's not even a word. Look, how about we just pretend this is all normal?
Okay, we're just a hot dog and a blue cat climbing up a public toilet using only your feet. Nothing weird here.
See? Nothing's awkward if you decide it's not.
I don't know. It sounds pretty awkward from here.
Sorry.
I don't mind.
What the actual? What are you doing?
I just got you more followers.
Hello.
How you doing?
Hey.
You!
Dad, please.
Guys, it says I have to press enter to upload my photo, but when I do, nothing happens. Look. E-N-T-E-R.
Oh, hey. It says I need to back up, but I've run out of space.
It says I've got an internal error bar. I just had a heavy lunch.
It says I need a driver, but I came by bus.
And mine says bus error, but I came by train.
Yeah, I don't think you're quite ready for this.
Huh? Oh. Ow!
I need to borrow your wheels. Calling you Harry Gedges, Harry Gedges.
Because that's my real name.
Yeah, we know it is Harry Gedges.
Oh, I don't mind.
Submarine captain.
The cage that I'm trapped in.
Wanna hug it out?
As long as there's no kissing. Oh, but wait. What about my parents? Are they still mad at me?
Not after they get the cake you sent them.
What?
Mm-hmm. The one with sorry spelled out in sparklers.
Oh, thanks, buddy. You did good, kid. You did. Wait, did you just say a cake with sparkles?
Hey, you! You're my butler now. Take this cash and throw it on the floor wherever I walk.
Oh, yes, I don't mind.
Wait, this doesn't feel decadent enough. Still not enough.
That's more like it.
Mind. It's not that bad. This job still has its perks. Like, for example, the dynamite. lighters in place, sir.
Stop! Mr. Wilson, you need to...
Wait, son. I think it is time for your father to speak for himself.
Well.
Yeah. That was weird. But we made it. High five.
Oh, hello.
Oh, no, no, no. I wasn't saying hello to you.
Oh, sorry. Oh, we're walking in the same direction. Awkward.
I'm sorry.
For what?
For this.